Hello, good morning, and welcome to Alcoy and this campus of the Technical University of Valencia. We are three campuses in our university, one in Valencia, another one in Gandia, and this one in Alcoy. We are also in a school here, engineering school, with business administration, some degrees in engineering, and some other masters and computing. So we are a mixture of many things. And of course, welcome to this international conference on multidimensional finance, insurance, and investment. My name is, as I said, Juan Torregrosa, and head of this campus and this school. We are going to show you and present you this conference. So on my left side, I have to Blanca Pérez Gladys, that is from University of Oviedo. She is the conference chair, and David Pla Santa Maria from the organizing committee. So it's time for Blanca to speak to you about this conference. Please, Blanca.
We are going to organize this brief talk in the following way. First, my friend and colleague David, as a representative of the organizing committee, is going to give you a brief welcome and is going to do a brief presentation. And then I'm going to comment on the scientific program. So please, David, you can start when you want.
Next, I'm going to present a paper recently published in the International Journal of Conference Management, that you all know for sure, with the title Organizing Committee Opening Session, a Multi-Criteria Approach. The objective of this work is to think all the entities that have helped in the organization of this conference. We need to consider several criteria to be successful in this task. Time is a more the worst variable together with boringness. On the other side, we have smiling, which is a more the better criterion. We developed a novel MCDM approach, yielding a compromise solution among all these three criteria. This work applies the classical lorem ipsum dolor sit amet methodology. At this very moment, you have a few seconds to read through the abstract to have a rough idea of the paper. Please feel free to read about aloud the keywords. Any? Blanca, would you please?
Yes, of course. Thanks and welcome to Alcoy.
Thank you, Blanca, for your interest and help and your commitment. So let's keep going. I would like to emphasize on this very part, which is vestibulum cobalis feugiat massa addictum, since it's key to our scope. The story of how we came from here, when we were told to organize the 6th International Conference on Multidimensional Finance, Insurance, and Investment, to here, just 5 minutes ago when we sold the last flows, will be presented next. Take, for example, a decision maker intended to give you the best experience ever in an international scientific conference on any topic. How could she or he maximize the utility of the event while at the same time optimizing attention to attendance and enjoyment? Well, here you can read some of the multi-considerations we have applied in the organization of this conference. As you will experience during the next days, we will enjoy multi-ideas, multi-persons, multi-restaurants, and multi-more stuff. And it is of justice to say that everything has been viable thanks to a tool that we have exploited the most, a classical tool in MCDM, and wherever you go. Email. Thanks and sorry about that. Finally, the result of this additive function, considering all of our work and all of your interest in this conference, has yielded the program you have in your bags and that I would like to summarize very briefly. We are going to start to work right away, and we will finish tomorrow at 6 p.m. The details will be given by Blanca right after this presentation. I only want to comment some details about the joint research activator tables that we have planned for tomorrow at 4 p.m. The objective function is to generate first contacts that could drive to scientific international collaborations. To attain our objective, we'll rely on thematic tables, music, traditional food, and spirit drinks from Alcoy. You'll be encouraged to try them and to take them home if you wish. So don't miss it. Let's get to the conclusions. Here we present the entities we have been working with, ranked by the date we started to work. A first conclusion is that we need to express our gratitude to all these entities. We cannot read aloud all of them, but it is mandatory to quote Alcoy Local Government, Technical University of Valencia, and Valencia Regional Government for their financial and infrastructure support. The Spanish Society of University Math Professors in Business and Economics, Tunisian Decision Aid Society, and Spanish Operational Research Society for their communication and scientific support. And the scientific journals indexed in the Journal of Citation Reports plus Springer for their commitment in our, all of you included, research ability for powerful and relevant models and applications. So thank you and thank all very much. Once everything multi-programmed and multi-analyzed, we can drive some conclusions from the organizational tasks. First, the first entities to contact should be hotels for accommodation and sponsors for financial aid and communication support. Second, the higher the special issues associated with the conference, the more appealing for researchers. Third, including all meals in the program is very much appreciated. And four, professional design support is a must. Hope these conclusions are useful for future organizers. Finally, some dilemma figures. 7,148 working days, 28 plus tasks, 12 persons in the organizing committee, 7 sponsors, 4 scientific publications, 1 handbook, 2 parallel streams, 50 plus attendant researchers, 100 plus participant researchers, 15 countries represented, 4 continents represented, 7 versions of the final program, 4,854 emails, probably more now, 1 MCDM approach to, 1 approach paper to open the conference, 1 gala dinner, 1 back per attendant, 1 lunch every day, and 1 night every day too. Don't forget about that. And finally, we hope that this paper, just explained, will have a deeper insight in the 7th edition of our conference. Indeed, we are open for collaborations. So thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you very much, Gabi. Okay, in what follows, I will briefly describe the scientific program. But first of all, I would like to thank the head of the school and the entire school, and also the city council. For receiving all of us here and for your warm welcome here to the CP2 of Alcoy. I would like also to thank all colleagues and friends, and also new colleagues and new friends for coming here to attend this conference in the memory of Professor Enrique Ballestero. Thank you very much. We all know this city is not as well connected with main airports as we wish, but we really appreciate your effort getting here, and we hope we can enjoy together during the following days. Thank you very much. Also, I would like to thank the 3 plenary talkers, which are here, Professor Belaida Winnie, Professor Ralph Stoyer, and Professor Michael Dompus. Okay, for receiving our invitation and preparing these wonderful plenary talks. So let's go now with a brief presentation. Okay, the scientific program is organized in three types of sessions. You have, on the one hand, ordinary sessions, where the ordinary presentations will be done. Then we have plenary talks, and then, and this is really important for us, we have networking sessions. Well, everything has been designed around the networking sessions, okay? Because our main goal here, as David has said before, is to try to create new collaborations, international collaborations between researchers. We have, in order to reach this goal, planned 9 different ordinary sessions, several networking sessions, and 3 plenary talks. Well, ordinary sessions are or will take place on Monday and Tuesday. Monday, we will have a session, first session, devoted to MCDM in banking and finance. Session 2, devoted to insurance risk and tax action. Then session 3, multidimensionality in DEA in banking, finance, and again, insurance, first part. Session 4, FATSI sets in banking, finance, and insurance. And finally, in the afternoon, last session will be devoted to the second part of the study of multidimensionality in DEA in banking, finance, and insurance. On the next day, Tuesday, we will have session 6, socially responsible decision making, the first part. Then, session devoted to portfolio selection. Next session devoted in the afternoon to social responsible decision making, second part. And finally, we will close the ordinary sessions with general multidimensional aspects in banking, finance, and insurance. All these ordinary sessions will be complemented with plenary talks. We have Professor Ralph Stoyer from the University of Georgia, Athens, in the USA, talking about addition of practicalities and a third criterion to standard mean variance Markowitz portfolio selection. This will be this morning, following a coffee break. Then we will have tomorrow Professor Belaida Winnie. We must say there has been a little change in the program, and we have exchanged two plenary talks. So Professor Belaida Winnie will be talking Tuesday morning, and Professor Michael Dompus will be talking Tuesday afternoon. Thank you very much for your patience. Well, Professor Michael Dompos will give a talk titled Development of Multicriterion Models for Credit Rating, an Overview and Empirical Results for Rating Payment Behavior. And Professor Belaida Winnie, Tuesday morning, will talk about multi-attribute financial portfolio selection through goal programming models and a state-of-the-art review. Well, as I told you before, all is around networking. So the main topic in this conference is multi-criteria decision making. Multi-criteria decision making, as you all know, is behind almost everything in this life. We have sessions devoted to banking. We have sessions devoted to insurance, finance, and other interesting topics in economics. We have accepted papers relating multi-criteria decision-making tools with all these economic topics. But also, we have accepted specific papers on banking, insurance, and finance, not directly related with multi-criteria decision-making. Why we decided to do this? Because we would like to encourage collaboration. So here we have some experts, well-known experts and new experts on multi-criteria decision-making tools. We have, on the other hand, young people working in banking, insurance, finance, and as multi-criteria decision-making is behind every or most decisions in life, we would like to generate or to facilitate new collaborations. And for that, in addition to the ordinary sessions, you will have some sessions especially devoted to networking and joint research. So we hope once you go back home, you have a great experience in this city, in this school, but also new collaborations and future potential joint research. If you go home with that, we will be really, really pleased and we will reach our main objective. Well, networking sessions here in Spain are mainly done in, lunches, dinners, and social activities. For that, we will have lunches today and tomorrow, and then we will also have dinner today and tomorrow, the gala dinner. We will also have a guided walking city tour this afternoon at 6:30. And then on Tuesday the 28th, we will have a more formal session for networking. So as David had said before, you will be invited to join us in the school canteen, and everything will be prepared there with round tables and thematic tables to facilitate collaboration. So if you see some interesting paper in one of the ordinary sessions, you can contact the authors during that specific session, and you will be able to talk with more calm and, well, with more details. And on Wednesday the 29th, for those of you being able to stay here with us, we will have a guided tour and a lunch in Valencia, which is a really, really nice city. So I really recommend you, if you, in case you can, to join us on Wednesday. Well, now, and this is important, I'm going to describe what's in your conference bags to make sure you all go home with everything, especially the attendance and presentation letters, which for us researchers, in most of the cases, overall for Spanish researchers, this is a must. Okay, so you need to find there the payment receipt, an attendance letter, a conference gift, which has been, is a traditional Jaime socarrat from Paterna, locality from Valencia, made especially for this conference from a local artist. Sorry, her name has disappeared from the presentation, but she's called Maria Teresa Lier. And the design has been especially done for all of you. So in your bags, be careful because it's really fragile. You have this souvenir, so you will be able to go home to your different countries, more than 15 countries represented here, with a little piece of this community, Valencia, to remember us. Then you have a conference notebook with a pen, information about the campus of Polytechnic University of Valencia, a map of the city with main conference locations. You have also a document with Wi-Fi login details and an individual password. And finally, the handbook. For the handbook, I have to say, it's organized as follows. You have a welcome letter from all the organizers, details about plenary speakers, overview of the program, a detailed program with abstracts included, the description of the special issues devoted to the conference, and then author index and contact details. With regard to the special issues, as David has said before, we have three journals, a Journal of Operational Research Society, Operational Research and International Journal, Infor, Information Systems and Operational Research, and we have also organized a contributed book to be published by Springer, Multicriterial Decision-Making Series. Well, finally, in the closing session, as this conference is devoted to the memory of our mentor, Professor Enrique Ballestero, we will have, well, we will give you again thanks for attending the conference, but also we will do a brief presentation. My colleagues will do it in his memory. I'm completely sure he would be really, really proud of all my colleagues from the local committee and of the school also and the city of Alcoy. Thank you very much again for coming.
Primero que nada quiero agradecer a la Universidad Politécnica de Valencia el que se celebre en nuestra ciudad una conferencia de tan alto nivel, una conferencia internacional. Gracias Juan Ignacio, gracias Blanca por el trabajo para organizar y para hacer posible también esta conferencia. Gracias, David. La verdad es que para nosotros es un honor que Alcoy, que nuestro campus, acoja una conferencia de estas características que nos permite situarnos en el centro de actividades vinculadas al conocimiento tan importantes como esta. Como habéis podido comprobar, El campus de Alcoy, de la Universidad Politécnica de Valencia, se encuentra en el corazón de nuestra ciudad. Y no es casual, porque la universidad es el corazón también de esta ciudad, es el motor que bombea conocimiento en nuestra ciudad y que, por tanto, nos permite crecer, nos permite desarrollarnos, nos permite apostar por nuestro futuro. Para nosotros el campus de Alcoy, la universidad, es un elemento indispensable, importantísimo, y la aportación de valor que hace con el trabajo diario de todos sus profesionales, de todo el profesorado, de todo el personal de la universidad, es inconmensurable, y esta es una muestra más. Por ello, muchísimas gracias. Y además, esta conferencia se celebra también en honor de Enrique Ballesteros, quien tuvimos la suerte de conocerlo. Pudimos comprobar la grandeza de ese gran intelectual, de ese gran economista, de ese gran matemático, pero sobre todo de esa gran persona que irradiaba bondad, que poseía esa sabiduría que pocos ostentan y que era capaz de contagiar la curiosidad y las ganas de aprender. Enrique Ballesteros implantó la titulación de ADE en nuestra ciudad y además tuvimos la suerte de que también la Universidad Politécnica de Valencia decidiera que el doctor honoris causa se le concediera aquí en la ciudad de Alcoy, haciendo posible también que la ciudad formara parte de ese homenaje, de ese merecido homenaje, por tanto, de lo que había aportado a nuestra ciudad y al conjunto del conocimiento, ¿no? En esta jornada intensa vais a tener también la oportunidad de conocer un poco nuestra ciudad en el tiempo que os quede entre tanta actividad, pero podéis comprobar que Alcoy es una ciudad donde se respira conocimiento, donde se respira esas ganas de aprender, esas ganas de innovar, esas ganas de trabajar y de evolucionar, y que es una ciudad que se ha ido transformando y que ha ido creciendo de la mano de la universidad y de su campus de Alcoy. Es una ciudad rodeada de montañas, con un grandísimo patrimonio, con una gran historia, una ciudad acogedora en la que estamos seguros de que os quedaréis con ganas de volver y de seguir disfrutándola, y nosotros también con ganas de volver a teneros entre nosotros. No quiero enrollarme mucho más, pero sí que volver a agradecer a todos los que han hecho posible esta conferencia y desearos que sea muy provechosa. Y sobre todo que Alcoy siga de la mano de la universidad siendo ese referente del conocimiento que siempre ha sido. Gracias.